Hi everyone, in this session we are going to learn about types of air conditioning system. So there are three types: summer AC, winter AC and all weather AC. All weather AC, also known as year round AC. So we start with winter AC. This type of air conditioning system is used where outdoor temperature is low, about 5 to 10 degrees Celsius. Winter air conditioning system is used in cities like Delhi, Chandigarh and Aurangabad during winter season to get comfort condition. The comfort condition means the temperature range of 20 to 23 degrees Celsius and relative humidity 60%. Here recirculated air and outdoor fresh air is mixed and stream of mixed air passed to spray chamber through filter and pleating coil. Here function of filter is to remove dust, dirt, harmful bacteria from air to make it clean and pure. In pleating coil there is sensible heating process. Here heating coil is used, maybe electrical resistance coil or coil through which steam is passed. Due to heating coil, temperature of air increases but relative humidity decreases. Decreased relative humidity again increased by spray chamber. In spray chamber, air is passed through spray type humidifier where air humidity is increased up to required condition. This produces effective cooling by combining natural process of evaporation of water with air. Here relative humidity of air is controlled by controlling quantity of water spray in humidifier. Now air is then passed through water inlet where water droplets are removed before supplying air to air conditioning space. Now before passing air to conditioned space, it is reheated to adjust temperature and humidity. Here preheating coil and reheating coil provided with valve V1 and valve V3 that opens or close by motor M1 and motor M3 respectively. Spray chamber provided with valve V2 that open or close by motor M2. Here quantity of air passed through air conditioning system depend upon the load. So quantity of air supply is controlled with the help of dampers. Next is summer AC. This type of AC system is used to provide human comfort in summer season. In summer season, outdoor temperature is high and human feel comfortable at relatively low temperature. That is temperature range of 20 to 23 degrees Celsius and relative humidity 60%. But in summer season, atmospheric condition in some towns are 40 to 45 degrees Celsius and 20% relative humidity. When atmospheric air temperature is high at low relative humidity, it is always necessary to cool and humidity the air from comfort condition. So here in this type of AC, first air pass through air filter for removal of dust and bacteria and clean air then pass over cooling coil. Temperature of air is now reduced with the help of cooling coil. Coolant is circulated through cooling coil and temperature of air is controlled with the help of coolant quantity. Here removal of moisture is accomplished by condensation of water on cold coil surface. Here excess moisture is removed from air. Then air is passed through spray type humidifier where air humidity is increased up to required condition. The relative humidity of air is controlled by controlling quantity of water spray. Air is then passed through water inlet where water droplets are removed before supplying air to air conditioning space. Here quantity of air passed through air conditioning system is depend upon the load, so quantity of air supply is controlled with the help of dampers. Here cooling coil provided with valve V1 that open or close by motor M1 and spray chamber provided with valve V2 that open or close by motor M2. Third type is all weather AC, also it called as year round AC. We cannot use summer AC in winter season and winter AC in summer season. Therefore, to provide comfort condition throughout the year, year-round AC is used, which is capable of maintaining specified temperature and humidity irrespective of outdoor condition throughout the year. Such system is more useful as it reduces capital cost. In all weather AC, amount of outdoor fresh air and recirculated air is controlled by motor M1 and M2. Air conditioner is designed such that when outdoor air temperature is either above or below certain selected value, it is assumed season as summer or winter. In summer season, bypass damper is almost closed and most of air passed through cooling coil. Cooling coil may be evaporator coil or coil through which chilled water is passed. It is provided with valve V1 which can be controlled by motor M3. Now all air is passed through heating coil. Heating coil may be electrical resistant type or coil through which steam pass. It is provided with valve V2 which can be controlled by motor M4. Now in winter season, bypass damper is almost open. Most of air is directly passed through heating coil. This year round AC provide comfort condition throughout the year irrespective of outdoor condition.